Okay, children, now see, here I've spread some animals. These animals belong to Rini's and Robin's grandfather's farm. Okay, these animals live on Rini's and Robin's grandfather's farm. Okay, and as you have read in your story that these animals have some names. These animals have names. So you need to name these animals. Here are some flashcards containing the names and you need to name these animals. Start. Okay.
Giddi the cow.
Yes, Aryan.
Story.
Say
Giddi the cow.
Yes, Giddi the cow.
Yes, Aryan. You have named whom did you name? Dusty the
cow.
Dusty the dog. Samriddho. What is the name of the dog, Samriddho? Very good, Dusty. Akshita, have you named any animal? Akshita, which animal did you name? Yes, Akshita. Now here you can see the names are written. Yes, you have to name these animals. Whatever you have read in the story. Start. One by one, you take the flashcard and name the animal.